can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. Just the other day, I wrote down